Good evening, everyone. Myself, Qazi Muhammad Raghib. I am working as an art director and art critic in Delhi for the last, three decades, more than 30 years, you can say. I am doing shows here. I am writing articles. I am making video interviews, live interviews. So many things I am doing. And advisor with the university, going for judging the art shows. I got this news from the Mahmuda. She is telling me about the Scarlet India. It's a brilliant idea. She has requested me to become an advisor with this. So I accepted this because it's a new idea and brilliant idea because both the country can do together better thing. Indian artists can do their creativity and Bangladesh can do, artists can do some their creativity. We can compare both the countries and we can improve our artwork, our creativity, our composition to see each other. It's a good idea created by Mr. Samir and Deepankar. They are the founder of this organization. And Mahmuda is handling the Bangladesh chapter. I like this idea. I want to be continue with this idea. I want to be involved in the idea in the future. Definitely best wishes from my side to this Scarlet India. Thank you very much.